Here's round one of a schedule. Patterson was a notoriously slow starter. 6 feet two. And McNeeley is down with a... We have about a minute and 45 seconds left to count, being told. McNeeley rushing. Showing that eagerness for which he's famous. Leave an opening because of Patterson's command too. Here in round three, he's accustomed to. That's a right hook. Another, and there's a combination. Three. And McNeeley has been down in this bout. A minute to go. Let's see how that one will be ruled. And McNeeley now is down. About 10 seconds. And condition may carry him a little ways in this. Two minutes left in the round. Really trying to stay up on those toes. It appears he doesn't have to. And the champion is hurt. A minute eight again. One minute to go in the round. McNeeley is... He is throwing the works. McNeeley down. 10 seconds to go. Let's see, the count may toll.